Are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? I planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder
What's
the
this?
Burden?
No, but I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I've made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
But one does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do.
No,
or we're never going to get there.
No, I mean, I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean. We've arrived. Shall we tell him when we'll be returning?
Would that change anything?
It might give him some comfort.
Is that something we can agree on?
Hey! Somebody meeting me here?
There's someone inside.
Excuse me. It's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
Good luck with that, pal.
Is anyone here? Hello?
Expect me to sit in their fancy chair. So now... the hell?
Nature Shelf ready, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
No, no, God damn it!
Ascension in the count of five. Count of four.
No.
Three. Two. One. Ascension. Ascension.
Alright, Booker, just stay calm.
5,000 feet. 10,000 feet. 15,000 feet. Hallelujah.
Excuse me, where am I?
Heaven. Or as close as we'll see till Judgment Day.
I must keep such questions to myself, unless I want to get made.
And every year, on this day of days, we recommit ourselves to our city and to our prophet, Father Thompson. We recommit through sacrifice and the giving of thanks, and by submerging ourselves in the sweet waters of baptism. And lo, is it someone new? Someone from the Sodom below, newly come to Columbia to be watered clean before our prophet, our founders, and our Lord?
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city. Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother?
It's either this or turn.
Hey.
I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our Lord. I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
Oh, What do you want?
Open this door right now!
I told you! I'm not gonna do it! Now go away!
Mr. DeWitt! Mr. DeWitt!
That idiot priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning one. I need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am.
A paragon of virtue, a rebel against ignorance and tyranny. There's no chance.
Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right. Still got a girl to find.
Waterfall and everything.
Morning.
Good to see you.
Perfect day for the celebration.
Father Comstock must have foreseen.
All the rest.
And show him a vision of the future. And so our prophet led the people away from the Sodom below, up into the city, where they created an even more perfect union. But it was the miracle child, the lamb, that is the future of our city. For the prophet had said that she in the tower will lead the Sodom below into righteousness.
Columbia Raffle and Fair.
He's strong in the sword, but a bit weak in the key and the scroll, if you get my meaning.
They said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt.
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 70.